Did you know that you can make shrimp dumplings with rice paper? It's definitely not as pretty or authentic as the ones you get at Dimsum, but it's super quick and satisfies my craving. After mixing the ingredients together, cut 2 pieces of rice paper in half. Once you quickly dip it in water, remove and then wait until it gets soft and sticky. Fold and pinch the edges together to get a tight seal and steam for 3 to 4 minutes.